Well, got the intake off. Looks pretty clean in there. Too bad. I'm taking the heads off. I was going to try and change the springs and the rockers and seals, but I'm taking the heads off this time. So I'm taking out all the push rods.